Hey everyone, it's Phaedra from All Things Phaedra. And if it looks like I'm out for a walk in the park, I am. And you know why? Not only do I love the great outdoors, but you never know what wild and exotic creatures you're going to run into when you're out for a casual stroll. Am I right? Look at that. What is that behind me? That is the Hyundai Santa Fe. And I'm here to tell you all about it. What you're looking at behind me is a 2017 Hyundai Santa Fe Limited Ultimate all-wheel drive. What does that mean? That means I've got everything imaginable on this SUV from Hyundai. I'm pretty excited because this Hyundai exceeded my expectations, and I can't wait to tell you all the ways in which it did that. What you're looking at is the Hyundai Santa Fe in storm blue with a black interior. I'm going to show you the interior shortly, but I want to point out a couple things that I like about the exterior. It's got 19-inch alloy wheels, and up on top, it's got an integrated roof rail system. And if you look way on top, you'll find a gorgeous panoramic sunroof. But I'll tell you more about that inside. As far as the exterior, what makes this Hyundai unique and distinctive? Honestly, not a whole lot. It blends in with a lot of the other SUVs out there. In fact, I saw many others on the road that I thought were Hyundai Santa Fe because it's got the same lines and the same design. Now, that doesn't mean that there's nothing unique about this Hyundai. I think, in fact, this Hyundai Limited Ultimate has so much inside that that's where we're really going to see the difference. Let's go take a look. Welcome to the interior of the Hyundai Santa Fe. Again, you're going to see a lot of black around you, but it doesn't look too dark in here. And the reason for that is this panoramic sunroof that runs the full length of the vehicle. I absolutely adore this. This is what it looks like when the shade is fully pulled back, but if you really want to let some light and air in, it almost feels like having a convertible. Normally when I'm taking a look at a car, I like to show you all the things about it that I loved and all the things that were kind of okay. The difficult part is that there's nothing about this car that it doesn't have. It pretty much has everything. In fact, the only thing I can think that it's missing is maybe a heated steering wheel, if that's important to you. However, I'm still going to show you all the great things that it has, just so you know it checks all your boxes.
We're going to start right here in the driver's seat, and guess what I found?
I found that it has a heated steering wheel, so I was wrong. It was wrong. Let me say that.
So let me give you a quick glimpse of the cockpit. It's got all the driver's information right here in the center console that you can easily scroll through and monitor.
You've got a lovely display right here displaying, there we are, right by the Patapsco River in this beautiful park. If you look right here, you'll see a lovely large display that can easily control everything that you need in the car with a touchscreen view here. It also has push-button controls, which makes it easy for the driver to take care of everything while they're driving. And then, as we look further down, we find this gigantic knob for climate control that I'm not really sure why it's so big, but I kind of like it. Down here, you're going to find a cavernous area for all of your multimedia needs. You've got two 12-volt charging ports, a USB port and an auxiliary port, and it's got lots of room for all my snacks and goodies and change right here. So we've now established that the driver is happy up here, sitting up in the Hyundai Santa Fe, in control of everything. But how about those four passengers that I have in the back? Yes, this is actually a 6-passenger vehicle, not a 7-passenger, although you can have it configured that way. But I love the way this one is configured, and I will show you why as I take you into the back seat. Out of the front and into the back. Here we go, plenty of room for 2 passengers back here. Now, if you're anything like my family was growing up, somebody always hated sitting in the middle. And what I love about this arrangement is nobody has to sit in the middle because there is no middle. In fact, this creates a great pass-through to the third row. Out of the back and into the way back. Now, this is important because I always like to talk about cargo space. Some people like to use the cargo space for their groceries, and some need serious space to haul things. I'm going to show you what you've got here. Auto lift gate. With all the seats up, your cargo space is about average, and we're going to quickly put the seats down. When you pull the strap, the headrest is going to collapse and the whole seat's going to move forward. We've got quite a bit more space back here now for any of your small hauls, and trust me, I use this for a lot of hauls this week. But can we make it even bigger? Can we put the seats all the way down? Let's find out. The captain seats do fold all the way flat, and you've got a tremendous amount of space back here. But you'll see there's a big gap right there in the floor. Now, that may work to your advantage, so that may be something you don't mind. But if you're looking for continuity of space, that's something to consider. Overall thoughts, this is a really solid vehicle, and I was nicely surprised by everything that came on this Hyundai. It's a really great package, and you're going to pay for it, but not as much as you might think. So this is, like I said, the Hyundai Santa Fe Limited all-wheel drive with the ultimate tech package. We're looking at a total price of $44,295. Now that's the MSRP, so I don't ever want to scare you off with that because there are always deals to be had. The other thing I didn't talk about was the driving of this vehicle. What we've got is a 3.3-liter gasoline direct injection V6 engine. That means you've got power, but it comes at a cost. So your fuel economy, the EPA estimate is about 19 miles per gallon, and that's pretty close to what I got for the week. Overall, Hyundai delivers a not-so-distinctive, but a highly capable and fun-to-drive SUV with 6-passenger capacity and plenty of cargo space. Just an all-around solid vehicle, and definitely one I would put on your short list if you're looking at affordable SUVs. Now, if you can hear me over all that gunfire, yes, that's what it is, we're near a shooting range, I hope you stay tuned for more exciting car reviews and travel videos and other things just like this.